Breaking news, authorities in Lawton arrested a California man after an hours-long standoff. That standoff happened in the Liberty Lake area, outside a home near 17th and Elm. There, Lawton police say SWAT was called out on a warrant. After hours in that area, they arrested Daniel Ambritz out of Riverside County, California. You can count on your 7 News team to bring you the latest details on this arrest as we get them.